this the sheet of paper that I use to transfer? Is it first I use the images in a computer to make them a bit lighter and prepare them for the print, and then I use a special paper to transfer the image on the tea bag. Then I dye them again with actual tea.
My work is basically I use cross stitch and I use a pencil as well, and it's stitched into graph paper rather than fabric. I'm very interested in patterns and the way patterns form within other patterns as well. A lot of my work has started to change when a few years ago I went to South America and I started to bring a lot of colour into my work.
Most of my work is made from forged silver wire or gold wire, and then I also combine felt, which I have made with felt balls. I initially studied textiles at the foundation, so when I then went on to my university course, I went to quite a kind of conceptual project, which is all about kind of trying to use mixed media and stuff. So using textiles is very natural.
They offered me a place to come back to the final year in Manchester. I left college in 95 and I've been going since then, minus little breaks and have children. All the work is hand thrown on the potter's wheel. When it's leather hard, we call it, so it's not dry too much to work with, I manipulate the shapes into ovals to give it dents and dimples. Once dried, it goes into the kiln.